Hello and welcome back to another video. My name is Mike Davies, and today I'll be showing you how to download and install Inkscape for Windows. Before I get into that, guys, don't forget to check out my website at daviesmediadesign.com. And I have an entire section on my website dedicated to Inkscape. Just come over to video tutorials and click on Inkscape tutorials. This is a pretty simple process, so let's dive right in. For starters, you're gonna wanna go to Inkscape's main website, inkscape.org. So here I am on the homepage, and you'll see a little button here that says download now. You can click that button, or you can come up top here to download and click on current version. Either way, that's going to take you here to the downloads page. So Inkscape is available for a variety of operating systems. You can select your operating system here. I'm going to go with Windows. So I'll click that Windows button. If you're using an older version of Windows, you might want to go with 32-bit if you know you have a 32-bit operating system. However, most fairly recent versions of Windows are going to be a 64-bit architecture. So usually you can go with 64-bit and that's going to work unless you have a very old computer. So I'll go with 64-bit. So now you have a couple of options here, including a Windows installer package. This is going to be the easiest as it's going to automatically start up the installer and then just walk you through the install. So I recommend going with the Windows installer package for this. And you're going to see a message that the download has started. And in my case, I have a setting where it allows me to choose where on my computer this is saved. So I'm just going to save this in my downloads, click save. If the download does not start automatically for you, just click this link right here. So here is the finished download. You should be able to click directly on this, or if you want, you can click on this little arrow and go to show in folder. And here you'll see the location of the download. So double click on this, or again, just click on this right here. So you're gonna get this message here that says, please wait while the setup wizard prepares to guide you through the installation, computing space requirements. I did notice on the latest version of Inkscape, I believe it's 1.1.2, this process does seem to be slower than downloads in the past have been for Inkscape. But here you can see it only took a couple seconds this time, so that's good. So it says the setup wizard will install Inkscape on your computer. Click next to continue or cancel to exit the setup wizard. So I'll click next. It's going to ask you to agree to the GNU General Public License. This license basically says you have the freedom to use the software and no information is collected and the software doesn't own you in any way. So it's a really great license. You don't really have to agree to it, actually. I think they just do this because people are familiar with agreeing to licenses and they want to show people the license. But I'll click next. And here you can choose which aspects of Inkscape you want to install on your computer. Some of these are optional, some of them are not. So you can see here that in this case, we don't really have an option because this part isn't really optional. But down here towards the translations, you can come over here and check entire feature will be unavailable if you want to turn off translations and maybe save some room on your computer. But if you're fine with the default settings here, you can just click next. And actually, let me back up to this step again. One thing I did want to note is the location of the installation. So here it's installing on my C drive. However, if I wanted to change this, I can click the browse button. And I can either search through my computer and find a new location, or I can just manually type the new location here. So for example, I'll go with the D drive and click OK. So there you'll see the location will now update. So now I'll click next, and now I can start the installation by clicking install. You'll probably get a security message that pops up on your computer. It's not going to display right now on the recording. It's going to say yes or no. I'm just going to click yes, and that is going to give Inkscape the permission to install. All right, once this has successfully installed, you should be taken to this screen here that says click the finish button to exit the setup wizard. So now I'll click finish. And let me just minimize all the browser windows. So now if you come over here to your little search window and type Inkscape, you should see Inkscape here as an app and click on that and voila. We now have Inkscape on our computer. All right, so that's it for this tutorial. Hopefully you liked it. If you did, don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the bell icon to be notified each time I have a brand new tutorial. You can check out any of the links to my resources in the description of the video. But thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.